Kenny, thank you. Which Halloween candy did Smol Ame get this year? Probably bucket loads. Just crazy, because she forever looks, you know, like Smol Ame. So she can just go ham while trick-or-treating. People don't think it's weird. They're just like, oh, cool costume, you know? Wow, that kid's got a real cool costume.